which explains why his men are currently beating the crap out of me. Right, guys?
Shut up!
Okay.
Claptrap's got a new friend, huh? I gotta say, I miss the little hunk of junk. The noises he made when we set him on fire brings a tear to my eye.
once again, asking if anyone's seen my claptrap unit. Little bastard escaped a few months back. I've had to use Heaton as my backup torture doll.
Flint to you!